Hi, I'm Bob Stauffer, National Director of Church Health for the EPC. We want to welcome you to the Gospel Priorities Summit this summer in Denver. We're very excited about the part that Church Health is going to play in this process and in the life of this assembly, and we're very excited to have you come and be a part of that with us. There will be several components to this. From the stage, we will be sharing how to celebrate evangelism in the EPC. It's going to be led by Thomas Davis, and he's going to be sharing stories about what God has been doing in the life of the EPC in some powerful and profound ways through Three Circles and our evangelism opportunities, and help your church become an evangelistic church. Mark DeJay is going to be leading a talk called Love Thy Neighbor. And in that talk, he's going to be talking about how do we exegete our community? How do we get to know our community well so that we might serve them well, build relationships with people who don't know Jesus, and lead them to the love of Christ through the use of Three Circles and other evangelistic opportunities? And Mark has done this in a variety of ways and settings and is very well prepared to talk about that. In our equipping sessions, we will have three. One is Do Less Better by Stefan Bomberger. Stefan and his church won the Bart Hess Award last year, and in winning that award, they found that simply by doing less things well, particularly the important things and the right things, dynamic growth and impact has happened across their church and through their principles happening across the EPC. Second will be Bill Rash talking about, so we don't have a pastor, what's next? What do we do? What are the principles? How do we think about this time period? Because it's an important time in the life of your church, a significant time where church growth principles and church health principles and evangelistic principles can be brought to the life of your church. And also, Mark Farrell will be talking about building an evangelistic culture using Three Circles. So it's not just about the personal evangelism of using Three Circles. It's about how do we build an entire culture that helps us build a truly great commission church. And finally, we'll be having a network lunch that is a very open, informal lunch. Would love to have you come. It's just ask your church health questions. So all of our coordinators will be there. Our national church health team will be there. And in that time, we just want you to ask any questions you might have about what we're doing or why we're doing it or how we're doing it. And there may be just questions that we can answer for you and your particular church. And we'd also like to learn from you. There may be some things that you want to suggest to us that we might want to think about as part of our church health process. And we'd love to hear those things. So we look forward to seeing you in Denver and pray that God will continue to build us as a great commission denomination.